everyone, my name is Katarzyna Musial and I'm a concert pianist from Poland. I had a pleasure today to perform first time in Tunis, so I'm very excited that the program I chose consists of Polish composers and also Spanish composers. But there are some links into it. First of all, it's a dance music, very beautiful, but also lyrical music with more peaceful pieces. We also celebrate 100th anniversary of Polish independence, so for that reason I play Jan Ignacy Paderewski, the great Pole who fight for independence, as well as Zygmunt Stojowski, his very good friend who tried to organize fundraisings in New York, as well as Grażyna Bacewicz, who was a pupil and who got a scholarship to study in Paris with Nadia Boulanger because of Jan Ignacy Paderewski. So, as you can see, I was trying to show different Polish composers and mix them with Spanish composers. For example, Federico Mompou, who dedicated one of his pieces to Artur Rubinstein, because Rubinstein, even though he was very famous Polish pianist who played Chopin beautifully, he also liked to play Spanish music, and Mompou decided to dedicate one of his pieces to Artur Rubinstein. It was a great honor to perform today in Akropolium with festival L'Octobre Musical. it was a fantastic evening. It was a grand public, and I was very, very, very happy to perform first time in Tunis.